here we are. Oh boy. It'd be interesting. Welcome back to Doom Eternal. We are an... I want to say Erdak. I could be wrong. I've been known to be wrong.
Magnificent, isn't it? Now quickly, the Convader is nearby. We must stop her before she completes the ritual and gains full control over the Icon of Sin.
Right. This should be fun, right? Kinda have to feed the jump a little bit. It's weird. Okay. Don't know how I feel about that. Ooh. Okay. I'm not a fan of all of that. I lost all of my shield because how stupid that was. Whatever. I just kept losing my jump. I don't understand.
Welcome, Seraphim.
Who? Oh yeah, I changed my armor. I mean, I like, don't get me wrong, I like the original Doom outfit, but I figured I'd fancy things up a little bit. For the culture. What?
You cannot stop the procession.
And it matches the area.
We will not be able to control it! No!
That's fine by me. Yep. I did that. There he is. Boy right there though. And there I go. As always. Something stupid happens to me. Maker drone. Do you? Simple enough. I didn't mean to pop him, but okay. So this is what we're not going to do. Oh shit! Is there a whatchamacallit here too? Or am I bugging? Or is it because he's on fire? Okay, he was just on fire. I was about to have a fucking heart attack. Move too much, sir. Okay, there is a lot going on here. Okay. Oh my fucking god, dude. I don't even know what that was, but okay. Die, please. Thank you. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. I like that. That was nice. Left. Okay, I see him.
The icon of sin is no longer in the Khan Maker's control. The longer he is on Earth, the stronger he will grow. There is a portal being used to follow. You must reactivate the gate and get back to where we are.
That was close. Oh, well, I already have full. I'm full on that anyway, so doesn't really matter. I don't. It came from that way. Hold up. Wait a minute. Oh. Alright. You're the empowered demon? Okay. Nice. I see, I see. Okay, come, okay. Alright, there it is. Alright. Damn. Dramatic ass death. Got his shield back. That's not what I wanted, but okay. Not what I wanted either, but okay. Again, not what I wanted, but okay. That's what I wanted. Oh my god! Get off me! Oh my god. Why are we on this gun? Why do we keep... Okay. I've got that all resolved. I now have to figure out what the hell am I doing. Okay, that's better. Keep getting stuck, which is annoying. Bye bye. Wow. Yeah, I dealt with all of them in that little corner. Only reason. Yeah, my sensitivity is better. I'm getting better at handling more sensitive sensitivities. Okay. I didn't have to do all that. I didn't have to do it to unblood that. Fuck out of my face. Shit. Okay, how did I miss you? Oh, no. Okay. Don't worry about it. Don't do it to him, Bloodbath! It's fine. I need the empowered demon. Oh, it's a fucking cyber monkey. Never mind. That's gonna get annoying quick. Especially when you get stuck on him. From above. Shut up. Thank you. shit. Of course. I'm just face tanking that. I thought I could face tank it. I can't actually. Just realized that. Thank you. I jumped right into the dead of that. Totally not what I meant to do. Maybe I'm off now. Oh shit. Okay, this has got bad quick. Okay, I got one shot. I got one shot. Major in my face. He did not die from that. Okay. This is the part where I die, isn't it? Okay. This is really bad. I don't know what there is. Please just die, thank you. Shit! Thank you. Even bigger, thank you. Oh my god. I can't die here. I am going to die here though, that's unfortunate. Unless... Okay. I really didn't want to waste that, but... I didn't want to die either, so... Sometimes you gotta take the good with the bad. Holy... It makes it somewhat easier. Okay. why I switch guns like that, but okay. Fodder dude, and the fodder dude, thank you. Why didn't I realize I was gonna go health either? Back to having no health. That's infuriating. Shit. This is where I die. It's not. Nice. Ow, that hurt though. Shit, I was supposed to fall on him? Okay. I need another fodder dude real quick. Can you spawn me one, please? No? Fish again, thank you. Appreciate that. Give me your back meat. Now where's the big guy at? Okay. Number two. I've got one more. I haven't dealt with an empowered version of you yet. So that's interesting. But you all die the same though, so does it really matter? Okay. I was gonna say I'm hearing things, but I shouldn't have grabbed it. But this is going to be interesting. I could have saved that. There's another one. Utilize his portal, thank you. Give me some blood punch, thank you. Eat up, fat boy. Up goes the weasel. Get your goofy ass up. Thank you. Missed. Thank you. Alright. Do it again. Fire up. I can English, I swear. You're annoying? Okay. Can we? I don't have a... Thank you. I got him without wasting my blood punch. Okay. This is getting out of hand. Shit. Okay. Can I get the headshot, please? I can't get the headshot. That's unfortunate. I'm dead. I'm not surviving this. Yes! clutch that headshot. Okay. Oh my god, you guys are annoying. Okay. Another snake guy. If I had not clutched that, yeah. Gonna kiss my life goodbye on that one. Okay. Oh, we clutched it. Actually surprised I made that, to be honest. Whatever. Still dumb. Still very dumb. I can believe it. Because I ain't got much time left. Oh shit. Like a balloon. Okay. So what am I doing here? This is just nasty. Take that though. Ugh. All right. Okay, so what significance did this have? I gotta worry about it, because I don't know.
The God Maker is near. She cannot let you leave this place alive.
Of course not.
She is invulnerable when she has the orb within her chest. Once removed, her defenses will be down.
Orb? What are you talking about, Willis?
For millennia, we have survived. Made others sacrifice in the name of our prosperity. So that they may in turn find redemption. Who are you? A human. Once a mortal, to defy our traditions.
Shut up, Ho. I've got things to do. Ooh. I apologize for everything I just said, ma'am. Okay, shoot at the con maker to temporarily disable her shield and refill your blood punch. While she's vulnerable, use your meat hook to get in close and then use blood punch to deal damage. Shoot at the con maker to temporarily disable her. So you have to shoot her. I think I have the right gun for this. I didn't do anything. Okay. Shit, just hit the fan real quick here. Okay. Oh, okay, I see. I'm completely not even paying attention. Okay. Get it. Shut up. Did she just heal? She did. That's unfortunate. Okay, so I have to hit her with everything. Okay. Oh shit! I can't aim. I can't even see my fucking word. Where did I? What just happened? Okay. Yeah. Bite me, hoe. I have to hit her with some. You know what? Fuck. Let's see. Can we hit her, please? I really appreciate that. Okay. Cool. That's literally all I have to do is just that. But I have to be able to hit her goddamn shit. Okay. I thought I picked that up. I guess I did. Okay! Damn! Okay. Is there any rocket launcher ammo that I can get a hold of? Cost me my life. Hey, you stay right there. Thank you. I don't know how that touched me, but okay. Come on. No, it wouldn't let me meat hook. Come on. No, it's stupid as that. Okay, can I help somewhere safe? Thank you. like you. That didn't kill her? The fuck? Of course, it would be too good to be true, huh? It would be too good to be true, huh? I need to get out of there. No, 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 no. I can't die here. I can't die here. Thank you. Yes! Oof. I was a little worried there for a second. I was, I'm not gonna lie. Talk too much, ma'am.
You have broken the holy seal of Erdak. Your transgressions here will jeopardize all of my nation.
Does it look like I care? I think that's what they seem to forget. I don't think the Doomslayer cares. I can do two blood punches now. Nice. I did all my challenges. So. Yeah. All right. I'm gonna leave that there. That was fun. Stressful, but fun. If you liked the video, give it a like, comment down below your thoughts, subscribe, and I'll see you all in the next one. Bye bye.